Thank you. Welcome to Moreton Mill. I've asked Miss Pugh to take you on a tour of the mill while I take care of our lovely puppies.
Thank you, Job. I hope you'll all enjoy the tour. Moreton Mill is an unusual pitchback mill. These mills are found where there is not enough water flow to drive a paddle wheel. They rely on the weight of water to turn the wheel rather than the speed of flow. The water flows down the pen trough from a small spring that rises behind the mill. Having done its work, the water returns to the stream via the mill race. The water wheel turns the horizontal shaft, which rests on bearings and drives the two large pit wheels. The pit wheels in turn mesh with the horizontal wheels, called wallowers, which drive the grindstones on the floor above.
This is the bin floor at the very top of the mill.
Thanks, Joe. The sacks of grain are hoisted up and tipped into the grain bins, where it falls down the chute straight into the millstones below.
Right. And now we'll walk down to the floor below. This is the stone floor.
So here we are then on the stone floor. This is where the miller spends most of his time. Today, only one millstone is in use, but if there are lots of orders for flour, the other millstone can easily be engaged. Millstones grind the grain into flour, which passes down the chute to the sack floor below. The miller still has no rest at this point, as he has to constantly check the quality of his flour as it comes down the chute. Finally, the sacks are weighed and tied up, ready for delivery to the local bakers. So that concludes our tour of Moreton Mill, and I hope you've all enjoyed it. And don't forget, if it wasn't for the miller, we wouldn't have our daily bread. Ha 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 ha.